When I moved to came to Chatham for the first time, I saw the beautiful campus here.
It doesn't really feel like a campus, like a school campus. It feels more like home.
Chatham is a private school, so you don't expect too many people, so you feel comfortable to walk around.
I chose Chatham was the Center for Women Entrepreneurship. I thought that is what I wanted to know so that I could meet executives from the leading organizations.
It varies from, science, art, business, and pretty much a wide variety of subjects. And so they don't just tackle one particular thing, we're allowed to focus on different tracks.
Professor, doctors, they're so nice to help me because I cannot switch my language from French to English at first, and they helped me to do many things. I think it's quite easy to adapt the environment, the university environment and the whole US culture environment.
People here are really nice, so. Yeah, I don't think you'll ever see a frowning face when you're walking down the street. Everyone's all like, hey, hi, how's it going?
It has all the events going on where you could participate, where you could meet new people.